Racing this time, open women's 400 metres. Sawyer Story, Consolas, Pekin, Boden, Longo, McGinnity and Walters on that outside. The lanes to watch, Pekin and Boden in those middle lanes. And Boden is flying, great first 100. And have a look at her go down that back straight. 56 seconds she ran in the 400 metre hurdles last night. And she is in PB form at the moment. She'll be looking for a super time here tonight. The chase is coming on that inside, Lindsay Pekin, who has moved over east but has come back here for the state final. And she'll be running with those proud UWA colours on, but look at Lauren Boden go. Let's get behind her in these closing stages. Pekin is closing in, but Boden's holding her form. Keep an eye on the clock here. This is going to be a great run, Lauren Boden. 53.90. Pekin in for second place. She's run a hell of a race as well. McGinnity running well on that outside. In for third, Lauren Boden, 53.90. And I'm sure Pekin.